Tasting a pan on flames might sound bizarre, but people in Rajkot are trying it out for real. Chunni Lal, a better leaf seller for the last 30 years, took 8 years to devise this fiery recipe that many are trying it out. It is a mix of local herbs such as cloves, betel nuts, cardamom, among other ingredients which are wrapped in a betel leaf. The fire pan product, on the other hand, is really unique and has resulted in 48-year-old businessman becoming a popular figure in the town. The fire looks dangerous, but it gives a cool sensation once it is inside the mouth. The clove is set on fire after wrapping it in a betel leaf. Due to the competition in the market and for a new flavor for customers, they invented the fire pan. He sells more than 25 types of pan, which include chocolate, mint and many other flavors. But this one particular flavor has created curiosity among people.